Somebody took care of this plane. Usually I find the end of the blade all mushroomed up. This one's got some ding marks on it, but nothing like what I usually see. And everything appears to be clean. Now it had the normal dirt from shelf storage. Nowhere near the normal amount of crap and damage that a hand plane gets when it hasn't been used for 100 years. So somebody's been taking good care of this one. A little bit of rust on the chip breaker. Not much of an edge on the plane blade.